Bless the Lord, all you, his angels, mighty in power, fulfilling his word and heeding his voice. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good morning.
Morning, again.
Today marks the feast of the three archangels, Michael, Gabriel, and Raphael. Let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my fault. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Glory to God in the highest,
and
on earth peace to people of good will. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory, Lord God, Heavenly King, O God Almighty Father. Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father.
You take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen. Let us pray. O God, who dispose in marvellous order ministries both angelic and human, graciously grant that our life on earth may be defended by those who watch over us as they minister perpetually to you in heaven. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the Apocalypse. Now war broke out in heaven when Michael with his angels attacked the dragon. The dragon fought back with his angels, but they were defeated and driven out of heaven. The great dragon, the primeval serpent, known as the devil of Satan, who had deceived all the world, was hurled down to the earth, and his angels were hurled down with him. Then I heard a voice shout from heaven, "Victory and power and empire forever have been won by our God, and all authority for his Christ. Now that the persecutor who accused our brothers day and night before our God has been brought down, they have triumphed over him by the blood of the Lamb and by the witness of their martyrdom, because even in the face of death, they would not cling to life. Let the heavens rejoice and all who live there." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The response is, "In the presence of the angels, I will bless you, O Lord."
In the presence of the angels, I will bless you, O Lord.
I thank you, Lord, with all my heart. You have heard the words of my mouth. In the presence of the angels, I will bless you. I will adore before your holy temple.
In the presence of the angels, I will bless you, O Lord.
I thank you for your faithfulness and love, which excel all we ever knew of you. On the day I called, you answered. You increased the strength of my soul.
In the presence of the nation.
All the earth's kings shall thank you when they hear the words of your mouth. They shall sing of the Lord's ways. How great is the glory of the Lord.
In the presence of the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Give thanks to the Lord, all his hosts, his servants who do his will.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with
your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
When Jesus saw Nathanael coming, he said of him, "There's an Israelite who deserves the name incapable of deceit." "How do you know me?" said Nathanael. "Before Philip came to call you," said Jesus, "I saw you under the fig tree." Nathanael answered, "Rabbi, you are the Son of God, the King of Israel." Jesus replied, "You believe that just because I said I saw you under the fig tree, you will see greater things than that." And then he added, "I tell you most solemnly, you will see heaven laid open, and above the Son of Man, the angels of God ascending and descending." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to your Lord Jesus Christ.
The response to our prayers of intercession this morning is, "All you spirits, worship the Lord."
All your spirits, worship the Lord.
Father, as you laid the foundation of creation, the stars of the morning sang for joy, and the children of God in chorus chanted your praise.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Lord, your heavenly servants were sent to people to guard and lead them. Keep us all faithful to your call today.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Lord, the angels stand before your throne to praise you. Help us to seek your face today.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Lord, your children are called to be like angels of light. Keep us pure in heart and body.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Lord, we thank you for your glorious power. We praise your victory over the powers of darkness. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory for all ages to come.
All you spirits worship the Lord.
For all who are poorly in mind or body, we pray through the intercession of Our Lady of Lourdes that Christ, the Good Shepherd, may strengthen, sustain, and encourage all those whose health is a touch vulnerable at this time.
All you spirits worship the Lord.
Pray also for all those families, especially those families in our own parish who are mourning the loss of a loved one, that they may be consoled.
All you spirits worship the Lord.
We pray also for all who are suffering the consequences of the current coronavirus pandemic, that God the Father may grant health to the sick, strength to those who care for them, comfort to families, and salvation to all the victims who have died.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Lastly, we remember the dead. We pray in a special way this morning for Veronica McCann and Maria Liberata Mesquita, both of whose mods minds occurred today. We pray also for Breda McCann, Pat Green, Sean Berry, Carla Knox, Eileen Marley, Raimundo Pedro da Silva, and Martina Correa, all of whose anniversaries occurred today. And our prayers are also requested this morning for the happy repose of the soul of Joe McNamee, late of Belfast and formerly of Open Street, who died yesterday. We commend these deceased and all our own deceased loved ones to God's infinite mercy, praying that he may welcome them all into that home in heaven which he has prepared for them.
All your spirits worship the Lord.
Let us pray. Lord God of hosts, in your all-wise plan, you assign to angels and to your children the services they have to render you. Grant that the angels who adore you in heaven may protect us here on earth through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
And may the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for the good and of all his holy church.
We offer you a sacrifice of praise, O Lord, humbly entreating that as these gifts are borne by the ministry of angels into the presence of your majesty, so you may receive them favorably and make them profitable for our salvation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and to praise you without end in your archangels and angels. For the honour we pay the angelic creatures in whom you delight, redounds to your own surpassing glory, and by their great dignity and splendour you show how infinitely great you are, to be exalted above all things through Christ our Lord. Through him the multitude of angels extols your majesty, and we are united with them in exultant adoration, as with one voice of praise we acclaim,
Holy, 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 Holy Lord God,
heaven and earth are full of your glory, stand in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, stand in the highest. You are indeed you down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Mystery of faith. My Lord and my God. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Eamon our Bishop, Michael his assistant bishop, Sean our entire bishop, all the clergy and the religious, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
The Saviour's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
May this mingling of the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring eternal life to us in the seated.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. That's the evening. I will thank you, Lord, with all my heart. In the presence of the angels, I will praise you. O sacrament, most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament, most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament, most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, Immaculate Heart of Mary, and for protection today and every day. O Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits thee here, ever this day be on my side, to light to guard, to rule and guide. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord.
And to light your glory.
May they rest in peace. Amen. May their souls and the souls of all the faithful departed, for the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Let us pray. Having been nourished with heavenly bread, we beseech you humbly, O Lord, that drawing from a new strength under the faithful protection of your angels, we may advance boldly along the way of salvation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
There will be no Mass in St. Patrick's tomorrow morning. Mass will be celebrated tomorrow evening in St. John the Baptist Church at 7 p.m. And then Mass will be celebrated here on Friday morning at 10 a.m. The Lord be with
your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.